what the shading disorder is LOD. According to Wikipedia, level of detail LOD refers to the complexity of a 3D model representation.
What the fuck was that?
In 3D games, as the scene gets larger, the performance becomes very crucial. One way to achieve a consistent performance is to have a message with a different level of details, depending on how far the camera is from the object. Here I have a 3D model with decent amount of detail. Rename this, press M to move it to new collection. This will be our high detail 3D mesh. Duplicate the collection and hide every collection above. Rename 3D mesh as well as collection as strong underscore LOD1 with object selected. Go to edit mode. Select edge loop by double clicking. Press X and dissolve edges. Repeat this on all the edge loop you want to delete. Now select the vertical edge loops. Delete edge loops until you get 50% less than previous mesh. Once you're satisfied with the result, duplicate the collection, rename the collection as well as mesh, and start editing and deleting the vertices down to almost 50% of the previous mesh. So how to properly name LOD objects? If you create a set of 3D models with name ending in underscore LOD0, underscore LOD1, etc. For as many LOD labels as you like, a load group for the object with appropriate settings will be generated for you automatically in Unity on import. For example, if the base name for your mesh is brick, you could create objects called brick underscore LOD0, brick underscore LOD1, and brick underscore LOD2 to generate an object with 3 LOD levels. The numbering convention assumes that LOD0 is the most detailed model and increasing numbers correspond to decreasing details. Okay, now let's see a few techniques to reduce vertices in Blender. By pressing 1, you can switch to vertices mode, select the vertices, press M, and select collapse to merge the vertices you have selected. Tap G 2 times to move the vertices along its normal. Once you are done moving the vertices, press A to select all, press M, select by distance to merge the vertices by its nearest distance. Now, unhide all the models we have created. Select all the models, press Ctrl A, and select all transforms to reset all the transformations before exporting to Unity. Don't forget to check selected objects before pressing export. Now let's go to Unity and import 3D object. Add it to the hierarchy. You can see in the inspector panel, LOD group is automatically generated for this model. In the inspector panel, under LOD group, drag the camera icon to see the LOD actually working, even though you can see the difference. The name of LOD group is actually changing corresponding to the camera. Drag the LOD percentage under LOD group to see the actual effect. Let's apply material to the object and see if it actually works in different LOD levels. Well, it seems it's working. In Blender, the easiest way to decrease the detail is using modifier. Select the object, go to the modifier tab, search for decimate, decrease up to 50%. Duplicate the object and repeat until you are done with creating level of details. Every LOD mesh, the number of vertices needs to be decreased about 50% of the previous mesh. Before exporting object to Unity, you need to apply modifiers and reset its all transformation. In Unity, you can also create LOD group for already existing game object. In the hierarchy, select your game object, go to inspector panel, add component, and search for LOD group. You need to export separate object for every level of detail from Blender. Select the object in hierarchy, lock the inspector panel. Now you can drag and drop game object to its corresponding level of details. Select LOD level in LOD group and add its corresponding mesh. You can also insert LOD level in between if you want to add further level of detail. This much for today. I hope the video was helpful. Comment down your feedbacks and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.